Shifu playing playing Jolene. Okay, fair enough.
Yeah, his favorite character is Foo Fighters. She's not in this. She's not even in Eyes of Heaven.
How are they gonna add like the fucking whatever the Pillar Men and not like?
Oh, I have to tell them the secret.
Oh boy. Oh yeah, yeah, yeah. Hey guys, hold up. Trade secrets from the master. I have no idea. He's clipping stuff somewhere else. It's the great clip in the sky, I don't know. I need him to beat me, so I
can get on the bracket. Okay.
Young Joseph,
let me text Kepler. He's gonna be here.
Alright, Kepler in the DMs. Remaster this? What the fuck, bro? Have you played this game yet? You would not be saying that shit had you played it. I promise you. Okay, it looks like they're just figuring out some buttons. There you go. I'm glad that part 6 is out so I can understand some of what's happening with this motherfucker.
Why are they all playing on the same stage?
They just really like the chandelier. Real atmospheric here in Dio's mansion?
Yeah, Dio's mansion. Yeah.
Is this the part 1?
Yeah, part 1.
Yeah, okay, cool. What the fuck?
I don't remember
when
that.
When did he get a hammer? Overhead. It's like watching, fucking Mortal Kombat X.
Oh, nice side.
Grandmaster Sub-Zero ass. Sound like you're bad. Larry, fight me.
Fight me in
get over
battle?
Here, fight me in All-Star Battle. Ooh, dick punch. He's found the anti-air, and that's about it.
Oh, just lost. Of course he's gonna block. He's not a beginner to fight again.
That looks like a real big command grab. Mash jab, yes. Why are you always trying to $100 FT3 people? Hell no.
Sure?
I'll fight you regular. I ain't putting $100 down on shit I don't play. Is that gonna come back around the other side? Mad cause bad, but I'm mad cause this game is bad.
Dude, this game's good.
Shut the fuck up.
Wait, what the fuck? You just like stopped and
yeah! Is that, wait, was that the cancel thing?
I don't.
Or
is
that
is
it? That's the cancel thing, okay.
I think he was smashing and accidentally got it.
This is gonna go on forever, you know that, right?
I don't know about
low
that.
Low damage plus just kind of mashing. Look how little that did. I didn't even see his health bar go down. He might have gotten more health from that.
They're not even attacking each other. They're just like attacking the air.
I'm just gonna fucking swing my arms and whatever happens next is between you and God. Look how little that is. Garbage. Wait, did you tell them?
I did tell them.
You did tell them? Okay, they're just not trying to make this like 8 minutes long.
Yeah. Ow. I guess he just wasn't blocking.
I guess not. Yo.
Oh, was that a guy?
Alright, grab. That did like, what's that? Like 1/35th of a health bar?
Did one health.
Exactly one health. What's the kingpin show up? That's something I ain't seen yet. You can hear them getting hyped, but it's not for this game.
It's not for this game, unfortunately.
Unfortunately, rightfully so. We'll see if we can't get them to play on a different stage next time. Yo. Ah. Nothing doing.
Alright, I need to take out Kepler.
Alright. Congrats, you get a pass for the next round so you can play more. Aaron is very excited for this. You're gonna what? Okay, alright. What the fuck is that? What a stance! Good area, but yo, dodges? I forgot how part 2 Joseph looked. And like, walked around and shit. Dude's an actual what the fuck is that game? He's doing yoga on him.
Oh, he's doing it now!
There we go! Yo, that's just like Shifu. Here it comes again.
He
that's right.
Do it now.
That's right.
Every time you do that, you steal...
No meter for you. He's taunting on him.
Every time you do that, you steal a little bit of meter from them.
So look how much it is. It's like barely anything.
It's nothing.
And he just gained it back.
It's just like
you
got it for getting up.
You literally...
It's just the consolation meter.
What they would have gained anyway.
Oh, man. It's about sending a message, clearly.
Yeah, there's no one canceling this game.
This game would be tied if it didn't suck.
Oh. Alright, Flugon and Fuhlmeister on the off-screen setup.
Ooh, oh, grab and the noogie.
That is a nasty grab.
He is really trying to hit him with that hammer.
He really
likes
it.
Whoa, from the ground?
Whoa, what
there
the
we go.
Fuck?
Alright, Chief, we finally take a round. It's been 5 minutes, would you say?
I have no idea. Constant the time is different to me now. Pick a different stage!
Please! Thank you! Let's pick the same goddamn stage. Oh. Alright, so you said they probably made this game to keep a license. Who has the license for this? Who made this game?
I think Bandai Namco.
Bandai?
CyberConnect 2, yeah.
Do you think they'll make something better in the future, or do you think that that's behind them?
No, I think they're just gonna
remaster.
I think the future of anime games is mobile games. Like, you know what I mean?
I think, hold on, what did I heard something recently that was coming up for mobile. It was an anime arena fighter.
They're making Jujutsu Kaisen, Full Metal Alchemist.
Full Metal Alchemist, that was the one.
Yeah,
that was the
one. It's for mobile. Yeah, it's so dumb.
Everyone saw that shit, was like, yo, the graphics for mobile.
Oh,
huh?
Shit, we're going to Mario Town? Yeah. Oh, what's up, baby?
What? We got different colors too. Yo. Early grab. That's a little more life. Look at that. Oh my god. Bonk. Didn't damage the stand somehow. It was right out in front of him.
Oh, you do get like a special thing in this stage where if you finish them with a super, they get like taken away in the alleyway.
Oh shit. What? Look at the walk.
Oh, he's
dead. There you go. Is that just like a counter thing?
It's just there.
Oh,
like, you just take some meter from them and that's it.
No, when Joseph, like, scoots around him without moving his legs.
I don't think so. No, that's just him walking back.
Right. He's just taunting regularly now. Nothing. What?
He's just taunting, like, without knocking him down. He's just taunting.
That wasn't for meter. That was just because.
Yeah, Ross.
Right. Not gonna hit him again. That's so many whiffed meters, but at least he's going for it. There you go. I don't know if Aaron knows how to super in this one.
Oh, Penguin, there's a scribe on that PS4 setup in the back over there. In front of you. At the very end. Not the Undernight one.
At the very end.
The one next to it, actually. On the left. Yeah, one of those. Alright, hopefully he's not lost.
Nah, he'll figure it out. There's only so many things in this room. That hammer looks pretty good range. Just keep going for that. Is there chip damage?
I think so. I think you can't die from it.
Gotcha. Is it just like even tinier than the actual damage?
Probably, yes.
God. Oh, okay, here we go. That'll hit.
Oh, he
Yo!
Did a super!
Let's see.
Pushing balls.
He's not.
That's not even
he's
what
not
he
dead.
Says.
1,000 hits and he's not dead?
He
didn't. He felt. No, actually, I think he did. He's building a brand right now. Shifu is making his way in the FGC. Okay, so maybe we'll see that again, if we're lucky. If we're lucky, it'll kill next time. Ooh, good dodge! Hey, Shifu, he's picking it up.
He's on point with his dodge. Yeah.
He's got the makings of an Among Us champ, so
yeah.
I think he'll pick this shit up.
I mean,
up.
I think skills from Among Us Arena really carry over to this one.
So, just by default then, I guess we'd say JoJo's is... He's rather close to Among Us.
Yes.
Not just the game, just like, as, you know, as an IP.
Dude, especially this stage, the Park Force.
Right.
It's like Among Us. Yeah.
This is the worst bit I've done in a while. I'm not gonna lie to you. I'm just. I feel bad even saying these things. Among Us deserves better. Oh, bro. It looks like it's gonna be cool every time, and then it's not. Just start zooming in.
Zensol has been at max meter like.
He has.
He doesn't know how to use super. Alright, just gonna grab him.
Aaron, mash buttons! Well, both of you actually, you're both over there. There he goes! He's also mashing up, unfortunately.
Oh, he just Roman canceled into a longer.
Yo, he's doing it! He's doing it! Bro!
Bro! He did two Roman cancels. Yeah.
That's right! Sheepy was learning. Oh, there we go!
Yeah,
we got him!
Oh.
Cracker volley. Or clacker volley, depending. Yeah, it's also taking forever.
Oh, Zensel hasn't used the next line moves. Where he says your next line.
I don't know. Ooh, baited. Good grab. What the fuck?
Oh,
that's
shit,
intense.
Win this round. Oh,
no,
little damage.
Yeah,
little damage.
Negative damage. Yeah. She's the one who gives orders here.
Hello, Del Sage.
Oh, shit.
Hey, he did win one! Now
please,
we gotta wait for
don't
longer.
Win this match when we
yeah,
don't
no, no. This is almost as bad as that time that fucking last Dragon Ball match went to 5 games.
Dude, it was a reset, too.
Yeah, I know! It was so hype, but I didn't want it to be at all. Okay, here we go. We're going into Stage Hazard. What happened?
Oh,
what the
shit.
Fuck?
I don't remember what this is.
I don't know either.
I think just lightning.
Oh, okay. Well, that wasn't much. Thanks. I don't know, Red Hot Chili Peppers?
Yeah, probably.
Something like that. That's the only lightning thing I can think about. Why is there just a... Did he just build a wall there?
Oh, I guess. I don't remember her doing that.
Alright. I don't think even he knew what he was doing. I'm not gonna lie. Do not say hi. Hi, Del Sage.
Am on guard?
Good two-hit combo, bro. Taunt on him.
Ham on breath. Oh!
Ah! I knew it.
Zensoul keeps trying to hit the stand button, but characters are
yeah,
stands.
He doesn't have a stand.
Yeah. They just get ham on charge and stuff.
Does it, like, what does it do? Like, next...
Yeah, he just charges combo. Your meter.
Oh, okay. Can stand users not charge meter, or is that just...
I don't think they can.
Oh, okay.
It's something only ham on users can.
Yeah, you have to be able to vogue to do that, but actually, never mind. Everybody knows how to do that shit.
Whoa,
hey! Everyone, he's trying to grab the air. My fucking god. So a superhero probably walked out.
Oh, wait, he dropped
it's
it.
It's doing chip, though. It did like a half damage of chip.
Oh, counter!
Oh!
Okay, it's pretty close here.
I want to see that super end it. Come on, Shifu. People's champion. Yo! Ah! Doesn't have enough meter, but he can build it. Actually, no, he might kill the other player before. Please don't.
Oh!
No, we have to sit through another round.
Oh, no. One. Let's see the player's reaction to that. Dude, they're overjoyed.
Wow.
They're so
happy.
I didn't think I would like this game that much, but it's really fun. And Chief is like, yeah, I agree.
Chief has been playing this game since it came out. Don't cap. He's just going easy on the new guy.
1-1? Yeah, 1-1.
Keep going. You still got half a marathon to run.
Hype this game. I know, right, Titan? It's fucking awesome. Taking it back to Mario Town.
I'm okay with that. I like this scene way better than the other one. Shoutouts to Mario for having Piss Sky.
Yeah, the Piss Yellow Sky.
Yeah, dude. Listen, the grass is blue, the sky is yellow.
Rohan's house is burning in the back.
Oh, is it?
Yeah,
that's what that is. That's awesome.
It's kind of like everything that's ever happened in Mario is happening right now.
It's the apocalypse, then, goddamn. Yeah, he's still alive. Also, the house is burning. Also, ambulance. Yeah. And I guess we're also next to the haunted alleyway thing.
Yeah.
I'm sure that makes sense in the map. What do you mean this game's not canonical? This is just JoJo's fanfiction, basically. Like, hey, what if all the JoJos met each other?
There is no story mode in this game.
There isn't?
But there is, like, a story mode in Eyes of Heaven.
Wait, these are different games?
Yeah, those are different games.
What the fuck?
Eyes of Heaven is, like, the Ninja Storm one, which is, like, really big. But there is no local multiplayer.
I thought this was the same game!
No, they're different.
What? You have to tell me if you're lying to me.
No, I'm serious.
I'm looking
there's
this up right
they're
now.
They're two different games.
There's no way in hell they look. I thought
they used
these were
the same
models,
forever. Though.
Maybe that's why, but still, I thought this was the same fucking game. So wait, this one doesn't have like the open 2v2 mode. That's Eyes of Heaven.
That's Eyes of Heaven. Yeah.
What the fuck? They made two of you? They were both bad.
Eyes of Heaven is fun, but the online is pretty laggy.
Right. So who are you gonna play with? How are you gonna get four people to play that game?
There's not even local multiplayer.
There's
on
not.
It.
No. What the fuck's the point then?
You can only play online.
That's so dumb. Bro, was it on the PS3?
No, PS4.
PS4? Yeah. Oh, that's stupid. Was this? This is PS3, right?
Yeah, PS3.
Okay,
only.
Cool. Great. So the worst one is the one I would be able to maybe make something happen with. Very cool.
Alright, took out a round with two grabs. He's not holding back with these grabs.
No, bro. Joe, what do you mean, Joe?
Bro, why are you mad? Just Parsec. Parsec for Eyes of Heaven? Wait, you can't even do Parsec for Eyes of Heaven, right?
I mean, there's definitely a PS4 emulator. It's just probably not, like, great yet. Okay. Had, like, a million years to react to that and did. Taunting? He's not even down!
It wasn't even a hard knockdown.
Yo, he says! Yo,
he
definitely, right? Nope.
Dude, he's gonna block that.
These are not frame one like I think they are.
Yeah. Lots
like,
of startup.
Fucking takes a coffee break and then hits you.
Yeah.
There it is.
All right,
there you go.
Get that taunt.
How flexible was young Joseph?
I don't know.
I don't remember him being this good at moving.
Alright.
Okay. Just hit him with the overhead, I assume.
Oh!
Ooh.
Nice parry.
There you go. See, I'm gonna rag a lot on this game, but it clearly had like a decent amount of love put in, you know?
Yeah.
Like, the backgrounds are great.
Yeah, lots of references.
The character models are cool. Yeah, a ton of references, like rock throwing. But goddamn, is it bad.
Oh, Fullmeister, what's the score? You won?
Thank God. This is going forever.
How many matches have they done?
They've only done two rounds. That timer is like 3 seconds per second. What is that?
3 seconds per dude, it's opposite of Made in Heaven.
3 seconds per second plus like, does the timer freeze whenever you taunt?
I think so, yeah.
Oh god damn it. Maybe, I don't know. Dio's great in whatever he's in.
It's so far, nobody's expecting him to actually have time stop.
That's his thing. Okay.
Wait, you know how to time stop in this?
Yeah.
Awesome. Dude, you did your homework.
That's the thing. I hopped on training mode. I said, if you can do it, I'm going to learn how to time stop.
Okay. He's done it. Oh, wait, is anyone on the second?
No, but we have to wait.
Oh, we got
to
wait.
The loser of this will go on there, the winner of this will stay.
Okay, cool.
It's not even like it's a hard input.
Right.
Wait, really? That's all it is in
this? That's it? This is what they mean when they say, like, ease of use kills fighting games.
Look how close it is.
What? Yay!
9 seconds.
Now we have to do another round.
Alright, it's the last round for both of them.
Yeah, sure. I'll hang out with it.
Can you
it'll
pass
be next to Nick. Oh, open it? Yeah.
Wait, you couldn't get it open?
God damn. Try that. Hey, he's strong.
Can you give me that water over there?
There you go.
Yeah, there's stage hazards on in this terrain.
Yeah, we're real professional, didn't you know?
Hype.
Said no Smash player. So is there just one per stage, or is it just like however many
stage
they can think of? All right, gotcha.
Yeah, one for every stage.
Our items on. Yeah, items are on. Items are on high. Smash balls. I don't know too many Smash things, actually.
There's one really annoying hazard in the Part 5 train stage.
Yeah.
Pesci will, like, throw his fishing rod through the whole fucking stage.
Or,
like,
like
the whole, like, line.
Or just like a smack.
Yeah, it's just like a smack.
Just to remind you the best character is around.
Yeah.
Everyone's favorite, Cucumber Man. Is there push blocking? This looks like a game that should have push blocking.
I don't think there is push blocking.
If it had higher damage, this motherfucker should have had push blocking. Fuck is this?
I think it's One Piece.
Oh man, I ain't never watched One Piece. Joseph is S tier with items on.
Oh, it's Dragon Ball GT.
It is? Oh. Bro, this sounds like I'm gonna walk down the fucking graduation thing to this shit. GT, bro.
Oh shit.
Yo, he tried to taunt on him. I saw it.
Joseph's already in the red house.
Which doesn't mean much. It means we've only got 3 more minutes.
That's actually a huge gap if you consider how much damage this game. Chief has to do a lot of, lot of work.
Does red health do anything other than remind you, hey, you're low on health? Is it extra damage or something?
It's just
shit?
Like reminding you you're low on health.
It's like, hey, idiot. No, because he's also like glowing red, though. I don't know, man. See Joseph Rage Art.
I think it's over.
See, I think Aaron should just return to mashing, because he was doing
nice
very
work.
Good
so
doing
keep
that.
Keep yourself safe.
And by, I mean, yay.
All right, Shifu, stay on.
Let's go.
Shifu, stay on. Okay, Ray, fight Shifu. And Zensoul, go on the non-stream setup.
It's over. I'm free. No, we got more. There's more. Just you wait.